Your dad once said to me,
tragedy has a way of defining people. Cripples some people till they curl up into a ball.
So, welcome back to Massachusetts.
Thank you.
I know you had a screening last night on The Vineyard. How did that go?
It's good.
Yeah,
really good.
It was great.
Were you nervous that you're screening in Massachusetts with...
one exit.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
on a snowed-in island, yeah, with only, you know, no planes going out, yeah.
It was a little nerve-wracking, but good. I mean, it was packed, both screenings, and a really lively debate. And what surprised us was there was a ton of people in the audience that were there when it actually happened, so.
In that casting choice where you had a lot of comedic actors in it.
Yeah, when I read the script, it was weird. Like, it had this very strange tone where it started as a tragedy and then it evolved in this almost farce. And I found myself laughing at these scenes and then being kind of appalled that I was laughing at them. And I really wanted to capture that in the film, that evolving tone. And I wanted actors that I knew could play both ends of the spectrum, you know, nail it dramatically, but also bring some comic timing, deadpan timing.
What about for you? Any difficult scenes that were just...
Yeah. Ted, you know, struggling with what's right in his heart, in his mind, with his family, with Mary Jo, with everybody. I mean, he's just, it's a rough 10 days, you know? I mean, I love that scene we did with the kite flying, you know, down at the beach. You know, we wanted some kind of feeling that, you know, that he'd gone and found one of Jack's old jumpers and put it on, you know. I mean, he's just, at this point in history, he's got nobody. His father's had a stroke and his three brothers are dead. And he's killed a woman and he's trying to find his way to do what's right and didn't.
What was the pressure like making this movie about such a prominent family in the U.S.?
Well, for me, it was, you know, from a director's standpoint, was following the script, which was born out of fact as much as, you know, the writers could discern it.
This family perseveres. We have a true compass and we follow it.
Five. 4-3
Moses had a temper. Peter betrayed Jesus. I have Chappaquiddick.
Moses had a temper, but he never left a girl at the bottom of the Red Sea.